Namaste, my name is Yogi Joshi and this is another unboxing video. Today I received one package from mantra.com. This is small messenger bag, not small, medium type messenger bag. Actually I am shortlisted this bag for last 6 months. And mantra.com I get very cheaper deal. So let's start. The company name is Yelloe, but the bag color is green. Is a leather laptop bag. Wow. Very good. Very heavy duty material. And it's very rugged. 14 inch laptop is perfectly fit in it. And two front compartment, one leak. There is a strips over here, and I paid only $10 on it last week and last month. This is $15, $20 on other side, but on mantra.com I get for $10. It's very rugged. And there is a black one hidden compartment. So let's see how deep it is. Oh, very deep. The company name is Yelloe. You see that? And it is very rugged. I really like this one. Wow. I will do one thing. I just put my ADC gear in it and get back to you. Actually, I start my ADC carry setup from this one. This is very small and is a belt carry, but I am not quite impressed with this. After that, I use this bag. This is okay, good, very good. But it's a tiffin type bag. After that, I'm currently using this bag, and this is very good bag. My all EDC perfectly fit in this, but there is no more room for extra space in this. So my all EDC gear is fit, but there is no extra room. So I'm looking for not more than backpack, but not less than this. So I brought this Yelloe bag. Okay, and man oh man, I really love this bag. It's very rugged, is very good quality, and I'm very impressed with the structure, shape, size, and ruggedness and toughness. Very heavy quality leather, and see this is wow. I really love it, and I really take green color, so upbeat. Black is very technical and tactical. So this time for a change, I am going for green. Okay, let's start my setup on this. I just put my all EDC gear in this. Is all perfectly fit. Of course, is a bigger bag. So let's start. There's a two front compartment. Here I put there. This is tool compartment, and this is my mobile accessories compartment. Here, one pen. my Azani knife, toolkit of course, one torch, one diary, lighter, my tool, what is it called, multi-tool with whistle, and that's and measurement tape. In this pouch, my spec, my power bank 5000, one USB lamp I can attach with my laptop. Right now I don't have a laptop with me, is in service station, is perfectly fit in it. One charging socket for my mobile. This is my mobile then my thumb drive, my headphone, another thumb drive, that's it. Then there's a main compartment. I just put my one pant and one shirt just in case, because I don't have a laptop right now, so it's perfectly fit. My first aid kit, my japmala, hand sanitizer, some money and coin, and this is a spray scent perfume. It's a very compact perfume pouch. See, I can easily say, so I'm in meeting or something, I can have some perfume on me always. 200 spray guaranteed, and I just spent $1 for it. Nice. And this is a main compartment, and in back there's a one secret compartment. See this, here I put one notebook style, my water bottle, that is 0.5 liter, and my handkerchief, and in last hidden compartment I put hand gloves, cottage, and my fixed blade. So this is it. This is Yelloe bag. Company name is Yelloe, and it is very rigid, and I spend near only for 750 rupees, that is $10. And look at the material, look at the thickness of material. Wow, see lot of compartment over there. Even you can put whole 1 liter bottle. Just tell me, show me, easily put 1 liter bottle in it, and one pant, one shirt, one day tour is very perfectly for it. So this is it. After 1 year I am definitely going to do the backup video, how it's going for 1 year. And yes, thanks for us watching. Please like, share, subscribe. Bye.